Hey there, all you super people. Did you know that federal agencies are required by law to protect all federal information that has been added to cloud services? Well, the Federal Risk and Authorization Management Program, or FedRAMP, is a program that provides federal government agencies with standards for security assessment, authorization, and monitoring for cloud-based products and services. The FedRAMP marketplace provides a list of cloud services and products that are authorized or in a review status. Currently, there are more than 160 products and services listed in the FedRAMP marketplace. Here at NASA SEWP, we've consolidated the FedRAMP information into a single table. Let's go take a look. This list allows you to narrow your search for products, providers, service models, impact levels, FedRAMP approval status, and agency authorizations. Service models allow you to choose from infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, software as a service, or a combination of all three choices. Impact level option goes from low impact software as a service, moderate, and high. As you can see, the agency authorizations column provides you with information on which government agencies have documented authorizations for the FedRAMP approved product. If you're a government customer, log into your SEWP account to see a partial list of the SEWP products that are identified as FedRAMP compliant. If you're interested in a FedRAMP certified product, use the quote request tool to obtain up-to-date information on availability and pricing. Please note that the information on the SEWP FedRAMP page is updated twice a month. For up-to-date information, check the official FedRAMP website. Thanks, and have a super day!